This video shows how to restore the BIOS default settings on an HP notebook computer. Follow these steps to restore the BIOS default settings. Turn off the computer and wait 5 seconds. Press the power button to start the computer, and press the F10 key repeatedly to open the BIOS setup menu. On the BIOS setup screen, press the F9 key to select and load the BIOS setup default settings. Press F10 to save and exit. Using the arrow keys, select Yes, then press Enter to save the changes. Follow the on-screen prompts to restart your computer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.